It's very important that you watch this video trying to understand what is causing the error, because it's not something that can always be solved in the same way. This problem can appear in certain circumstances when we want to assign a script to a game object. The error tells us that the component cannot be added because the class defined in the script cannot be found, and suggests us two actions. One is to make sure that there are no compile errors, and the other is to make sure that the name of the script and the name of the class match. Let's start with the second case. Verify that the name of the script and the class match. I'm gonna create a new script called MyScript. As you can see, we can assign it to a game object without any problem. Look what happens if I change the name. Now we can't assign it because we get the previous error. Also notice that the message is also telling us the name of the script in conflict. This name, of course, will be different for you. Let's open the script to understand what is happening. When we create a new script in Unity, it doesn't appear completely blank. There are some things that are already defined, for example, the definition of a programming class. Here, as we see, in this part it says public class MyScript. This name here is the one that has to match the name of the file, otherwise we will get the error. So here what we can do is to change the name of the file or the name of the class. In my case, I'm gonna change the name of the class because it's right here. I save the script, and now if we go back to Unity, as you can see, the script can be assigned to the game object without any problems. If you want to change the name of the script, you can do it this way. Go to the script, right-click on the name of the class and choose Rename. Write the new name and press Enter. This changes the name of the script wherever it's being used. Here, as you can see, this action also changed the name of the file. So this was the first way in which this problem can be solved. Let's move on to the second case, which is when we have compile errors and we create a new script. Let's suppose that in this script I have some kind of error like this. I save the script, and now if we create a new script without solving the previous errors shown in the console, it's as if the new script is not gonna be considered by the engine until all the errors are solved. So basically, the new script doesn't exist for Unity. As you can see in this case, when trying to add the component, we also get the same error message. So the solution in this case would be to solve all the errors that we have listed in the console. Once this is done, the engine compiles, and now our script can be assigned to a game object. I hope you found this video useful, and see you next time. Tschüss!